Hey guys, today we're gonna do a math trick. I will not be looking, and at the end I will guess the number. Step one, think of a number that is one digit. Step two, multiply the number you thought of in step one by three. Step three, add six to the number that you got as your answer in step two. Step four, divide your answer by three. Step five, take the number that you thought of in step one out of the number that you got as an answer in step four.
Is the number two?
Yes.
So that's the math trick. Anything you do with any number, it would always be two.
Thanks for watching.